watching the sun bake. All of those tourists covered with oil.
Hey, it's Cooper from the Memphis Boat Center on a 30-degree day in the Mississippi River. We're showing you a little Venture 1550 bass boat. This is a 1977 model. And, you know, a normal little bass boat. I can't believe it's in this good a shape for being this old. It's got an Evinrude 115 on it. Has a trolling motor. It has a Lowrance on it, but it's not hooked up, so I couldn't tell you if it works or not. We have taken this motor and completed a carb job on it, and replaced the impeller on it, and changed the lower unit fluid on it. And this boat runs really very well and very fast. In fact, I don't think I can show you how fast it runs because it's just too cold. But let me run it a little bit here.
Stayed here all season. Nothing is sure but this brand new tattoo. But it's a real beauty. I'm Mexican cutie. How it got here, I haven't a clue. Wasting away again in Margarita Bay. Searching for my lost shaker of salt. Some people claim that there's a warmer place. Now I think. Thank you.